And there's the master firelighter himself. It's just a beautiful day today. So warm, can't believe how warm it is.